So let's now take a look at the thread that the server creates. This thread is executed every 50 milliseconds. So the thread implements runnable and therefore it has to override the method run. But before that, the reference to the server must be set. So with this method setServer, this reference to the server can be set, and so we can connect to the server, or we can get information from the server. And when this method run is executed, there's a while loop, an endless while loop, that executes the code every 50 milliseconds with this code thread.sleep50. And the first thing we do is to create a new hash map. This hash map is a kind of list with an index and data, so a combination of index and data. Integer is meant to hold the client ID, and client data is meant to hold the client data. So then we loop through every client that is connected with a server, and therefore we need the reference to the server, and we call get connections, and then we get a collection of hosted connections. So for every C, for every client, we create a new client data, and this client data has to be filled with two values. There's at first a vector 3f and a quaternion containing the rotation. So we get the information because it is stored on the client itself in the hosted connection of the server. So with get attribute, we get the position, the actual position of this specific client, and with get attribute rot, we get the actual rotation of this client. Then we put this into the list, into the client list, and then we send this client list to all clients. So therefore, we create a new client list message. We set this message to UDP, so to transfer it as fast as possible, and then we broadcast this message to all clients. And this is done periodically about 20 times per second.